incredible piece of technology. 20 years ago, a craft this advanced would have been unimaginable. But so would the idea of extraterrestrials attacking our planet, pushing mankind to the brink of extinction. As we near the 20th anniversary celebration of the world's victory, we celebrate the heroes of the War of 96.
Mankind, that word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore.
President Whitmore's words united us as a species and will reverberate in our hearts forever.
We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
Though our world had been reduced to ash and rubble, from those ashes would rise a new age of growth, technology, and above all, unity. In 1998, leaders from the nations of the world joined together to establish a global peace alliance, putting to rest centuries-old conflicts and political distrust. The newly united nations would go on to form the United Global Defense Unit dedicated to the protection of the Earth against future threats. David Levinson is today the director of the Earth Space Defense.
So many people were lost. As we know, it was a horrible event in which much of the world suffered, and that's what's brought us together. ESD has been an international collaborative grand effort, and our main goal, of course, is to keep us safe. And I've taken a leadership role in developing many aspects of this defense system. As you know, it's taken a huge effort to get a big military base on the moon. And these orbiting units, which have a big punch to them.
20 years ago, these weapons, like the Alien City Destroyer cannon, were used against us with devastating results. Today, we're utilizing them to protect Earth.
As we got samples of their more powerful technology and as much else as we could enhance our current arsenal. And then figure out how we could use space defensively if we had to encounter somebody from afar.
But let's not forget, behind all of that hybrid technology is the force of a united military.
One common enemy gave rise to the human spirit. The US Army, along with military forces from around the globe, joined the ESD.
Growing up as the son of a legend, your path is pretty much set. Becoming anything other than the best fighter pilot was out of the question. I know he'd be proud of what we're doing here.
We come from all over the world with one goal, be the best fighter pilots in space. It's a privilege to represent my country, China, and to honor my parents' memory.
After the attacks in 96, there really was no room for feeling sorry for yourself. We all lost someone we loved, you just did what you had to do to get over it. Now, I don't want them to come back, but if they do, I'd feel pretty good about getting one of these fighters and blowing them out of the sky.
The hybrid fighter is truly a marvel of modern-day engineering. After successfully identifying anti-gravity devices on the alien spacecraft, the ESD was able to use this new technology to create a superior fighter jet. It's unclear as to whether ex-President Whitmore will attend the 20th anniversary event this year, but let's not forget the tireless warning that he repeated in nearly every speech after 96. It's not a matter of if the aliens return, it's a matter of when.
Must come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.